It said that the Israelis have carried out 85 armed attacks against the Palestinians in the recent days, and they have established thousands of new settlements in the Palestinian territories.